Hey guys, this is Michaela, aka Uniquely Mickey. Welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to do a mini collective haul. Got things from Fashion Nova. I got picked up one or two items from Ulta and Marshalls, but I want to quickly show you. So if you're ready to see what I got, then keep on watching. Okay, so the first thing I picked up was something from Marshalls. It is this sweatshirt. It's like a nice, like, mauve blue, if that's a real color. And it's so super cute with the little details, and there's nothing on the back, but it's super comfortable and it was cheap, so you can't beat that. Hopefully you can see that. It was only $12.99, and so I just wanted to go ahead and pick that up because it was cute. And then I went to Ulta because I had like a 20% discount or something, and it was ending soon. I was like, dang, I need to go ahead and use that coupon. So then I picked up this blush from Clinique. It is a cheek pop, blush pop, and ginger pop. That rhymed. I wonder if they did that on purpose though, but whatever. This is what the packaging looks like. Super cute. And then this is the color. Super, super pretty. That, yeah, and then that's what it looks like swatched on my hand. So super pretty, super super pretty. I'm actually wearing it on my cheeks, as well as the Casey Holmes Spotlight Palette in gold. Just want like a nice little flush. And then I picked up some things from Fashion Nova. I kept seeing them all over YouTube, and I was just like, dang, like I really want to get some things, but like I was so nervous for ordering online. But I did pick up some things, and I do like them. So this is the first thing I picked up was these earrings. They're super cute, like little tassels. I think that is gonna be so fun. And then another thing I've got, sorry guys, got it all over the place. Next thing I picked up was this cute little top. It's this like sea foam, like a green color, and it's got like a little twist on the stomach. And then I love the sleeves. They're like super bell sleeves. Super lightweight, but super, super cute. I cannot wait to wear this. I might wear this to the concert I'm going to at the end of October, potentially. We'll see. And then I picked up these jeans, which I'll have to leave the names and everything down below because I have no clue what these jeans are called. But they're on like 20 bucks. And they're these jeans. I do like them. They have like a little cut, and then the ends are like super frayed. I do like them, but like at the bottom, I guess since my hips are so big, and these aren't the Fashion Nova jeans. Like they are Fashion Nova, but they're not their brand. So I picked them up, but they're not as tight as I want on my like lower leg. So I might end up getting them like tucked in or something, or just keep them as like a boyfriend kind of a baggy look, because they're super cute, but you know, they're not exactly what I wanted, but I guess that's fine. And then I do know what these jeans are called. These are the Canopy jeans. They were $39.99. You can see that. I got them in a size 11. I do not normally wear a size 11. I typically wear like a 5 or 7, but like the sizing chart told me I got to get a 11, so I did. They do fit, but like I promise I'm not like truly 11. Not that there's anything wrong with being a bigger size, but I know that it's not my true size. But they are these jeans. They're a nice deep wash. They have like a little simple cutout, which is super cute. And they're just kind of like plain. They are very, very high waisted. They come probably over my belly button. And they're super stretchy. Like, look how much stretch that is. Like, they're basically like jeggings, but like, they look better than jeggings, and they're super comfortable. They're not too long on me. They're a little bit long. I'm 5'2", for reference. They're not super long, but they do kind of like bunch up at the bottom. But like, I'm fine with that since all my jeans basically do that. But yeah. So that was everything I got. Hopefully you liked everything. I'll leave all the links down below if you're interested in purchasing anything. Yeah. I hope you guys have a good day. Stay beautiful. Stay unique. And I'll catch you in my next video.